Today is a fifth part of my discussion on the value of veterinary medicine. What we're going to discuss today is a little bit controversial, both with vets and with the public. We're going to talk about the impact of James Herriot. James Herriot. Most people would know who is James Herriot. He is a vet who wrote a book all about his life and how he went about his vetting career, his whole business, his daily input, his impact that he made on the public, and how it affected him and how he loves being a vet. So this particular article, as I mentioned, it may cause a little bit of controversial thoughts in the profession itself and also in the eyes of the public. This is just my take on James Herriot. How does he impact the value of veterinary medicine? Is he a friend or a foe in veterinary medicine? So many vets would have read his books, inspiring them to become vets in the first place. I know I was one of them. I have mixed feelings about James Herriot books these days. When I was young, I read it. I loved the entire story, which is why I became a vet. There are plenty of good, like, emphasis on building relations with his customers, which I feel is lacking these days. We simply do not know our clients as well as I feel we should. There was great medicine being practiced as well, both to the animal and also to the owner. However, there was also evidence of barter trading, like paying in milk and eggs, which may not be practical these days. It does give an impression both to the public and the vet profession that is possible though, and it is that impression that sometimes can be a little bit not as useful when we're talking about the value of veterinary medicine. Another bit was the context. I feel like comparatively, the attitude, and this is just my personal view, the attitude towards animals was different to the present. I feel that the expectations are higher these days, which may affect the portrayal of outcome compared to James Herriot days. So how does this affect the value of veterinary medicine? I believe it affects the perception of what vets do and how it should be done. Apart from what they do, what it's being charged for and things like that. While the attitude towards healthcare of animals and emotional support of their carers should be similarly of a high standard, the delivery now is vastly different from what it was done before. So it is not realistic, in my opinion, to watch and read James Herriot and think that vet medicine is exactly just like that. So that's just my personal take. Comment below on how you feel James Herriot has affected your life or your perception of veterinary medicine. I look forward to see you at the next live event. This is Amity.